What was what?
Something moved. There. Light a torch.
So I can see us coming? Just stay close.
Nothing's stopping us from going back up.
We're not going back up.
Just a suggestion.
We've gone past the deep roads.
How can you tell? It's pitch black.
I can feel it.
We are practically blind down here.
You deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler, a good one. He joined the Legion to pay his father's debts. It kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future.
Ren was a good man. We'll honor his sacrifice.
He always seemed indestructible. The armor on these warriors. There's lyrium woven directly into the metal, and it's bonded to their skin. Impossible to remove, but I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. Ren was killed by our own kind.
They don't look like any dwarves I've ever met.
Me neither. It just doesn't make sense. We've done nothing to them. I won't leave Ren like this. We must return him to the stone. Thrust on Shah, Saroka. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise.
Anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it.
Softly under the silence, the stone took him back. He's home again.
Somehow that brings me comfort. Like the wall of memories in Orzammar, but ancient, very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Sha Brital. I believe it means revered defenders.
That's quite a long stewardship.
They attacked us because they're protecting something. E-Satanol. E-Satanol. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Shabertal, and they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Walter?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need. other side. I can feel it.
My guess is another earthquake that hits when we're halfway across the bridge.
Watch your step.
Someone sabotaged the bridge, and we don't have time to fix it. There, that ledge. We can reach it if we're careful.
There. More ancient carvings.
Aye. But these seem to be about the Titan. It shapes the stone. It is the stone. It sculpts the world within and without.
Wouldn't something that can sculpt the world have to be rather enormous?
It is called a Titan.
So, it's a shaper of the stone, like you.
This implies that the Titans are actually sculptors, and our world is their clay.
If Titans shape the stone, could they have actually created it?
The stone must have existed first.
Then the Titans would be the very first children of the stone.
That would have huge implications for my people.
If Titans can purposely reshape the world, the earthquakes could be the way they sculpt the stone.
But the quakes are destructive. Titans would mold the world, not smash it to pieces.
Depending on your perspective, change can be violent.
But if this is true, how could it be missing from the memories of Orzammar? Why would someone erase such an integral part of our history?
Let's answer that after we stop the earthquakes.
The rhythm is louder than ever. We're close.
I just became the most popular dwarf in the Merchant's Guild.
All these lyrium veins, and they're completely untapped.
The Charbretal must mine lyrium somewhere. Their weapons and armor are laced with it.
Unless they found another way to harness it.
Thank you.
us if we're not careful.
Barriers are kept.
the attacks are getting worse.
We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting.
Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Shabratal are the pure...
We're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
You found Paragon Garal's book near a damaged Lyrium mine. And the new earthquakes destroyed your mine.
But why would they want to destroy the Lyrium mines?
I wonder what makes the warriors pure.
You spent long enough this far down, reason might not be your strong suit.
They do wear sealed armor to protect themselves from impurities.
Titans, the Shabratal, this could be more than anything we expected.
For all the Shaper its knowledge, I know so little. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source. Build all this?
Or was it here before them?
Surprise me anymore. But this... Wait. The rhythm we followed. We've found the source. But not the Titan.
Ever since we came down here, the deep roads have felt different. Organic. We've been looking for the Titan the wrong way. It isn't like us.
It's huge, big enough to change the world around it.
We can't see the Titan because we're inside it.
Orzammar must know the truth.
I didn't defeat Corypheus to die here.
Those structures. Could there be a whole civilization in here?
City within a Titan.
Incredible.
And the quakes haven't damaged it. The only memories in this area. That phrase is the path of purity, and there's a reference to Titan's blood. It says the Shabertal come here to drink it.
The Titan's blood must keep the Shabertal alive and powerful.
But where is it? Unless... Lyrium. The Titan's blood is lyrium.
Every nation on the surface buys lyrium. Orzammar's entire economy is based on the trade.
This is bigger than any one nation.
We have to stop this!
Thank you.
too loud. The song. Stop! It's all right.
It looked like you were hit by raw lyrium during the battle.
Yes. It should have poisoned me, but I feel fine. Good, even.
You said the song was too loud. It was hurting you.
It was chaos. The rhythm I followed here, but magnified, overwhelming. But it is gone.
You almost killed me. What happens the next time you lash out?
I am in control. I would never harm you, Inquisitor.
You cast some kind of spell. That shouldn't be possible.
It wasn't a spell. It was an accident. Everything will be fine.
We should get help. You may be injured, or...
I feel better than I ever have. Stronger, more alive. The stone is silent. The rhythm has faded, and so have the tremors. But the song still echoes. It tells me things. The breach, that's what disturbed the Titan. It is calm now that it has a connection with one of its children. With me.
Was that the Titan? Did we kill it?
The Titan lives. This was an echo, a guardian, but you silenced it.
Is this what happened at the Tig where you found Paragon Garral's book?
Aye, but I do not know what disturbed the Titan then. The song may tell me, in time.
You said you were a child of the stone, not a child of the Titans.
I am not certain what I am. But the Titan recognized me, like a parent hearing its child's voice.
The Titan changed you, Volta. You need to be cautious.
I am different, but I am still a shaper. Isana, it's our word for lyrium, and we are taught that it is a gift from the stone. But there's so much more to it than we ever imagined. I was sent to the Deep Roads to recover lost history. This is only the beginning. I am staying here.
The Charbretal killed Lieutenant Wren, and they're still down here. Aren't you afraid?
No. I am pure. I can defend myself.
The Titan is only the beginning. What else could there be?
The Deep Roads are filled with wonders. Answers to questions we haven't thought to ask.
If you stay here, where will you live? What will you eat?
I have my stone sense, and now so much more. I'll be safe.
You think you understand what's happened to you, but you could be wrong. The lyrium could be turning you into a Charbretal, or worse.
The Charbretal turned themselves into monsters. I have changed because the Titan willed it. The mine's collapse, Wren's death. It all happened to bring me here.
After all we have seen, you wish to be alone to commune with this creature?
Nothing good ever happens in the Deep Roads. This won't be any different.
She's singing, sighing, slipping through the silence. She can heal here.
I am called to the Search Inquisitor. This is where I belong.
I'm leaving with more questions than answers. But that doesn't mean you have to. Just be careful. The Shaper at Inorzammar will want to know what happened to you.
Tell them the truth. You don't know.
Let's go. heads are carved into the stone. An altar for offerings? Are you putting me on trial? I'm feeling very judged. Thank you.
always comes back. Pay up, Salroga.